In this video, we outline the proper technique to take a true leg length measurement. You will start by placing one end of the measuring tape at the anterior superior iliac spine, and the other end of the measuring tape at the tip of the medial malleolus. To ensure an accurate measurement, place the measuring tape directly over the bony surface and compare side to side.